Hey everyone, welcome back. मैं हूँ ज्योति
और मैं हूँ श्रुति.
We are going back to the Gorilla Bounce.
All right, nice king.
Yes, it is back, and this time with a video. So hopefully the story will move forward.
मैं तो भूल भी गई हूँ यार क्या कहानी थी. वो बीच में इतने ब्रेक्स आ चुके हैं that now I'm like हाँ okay what had happened. Lights, a light eyes, laser eyes. Mm. I remember those bits and then, yeah. And many versions of why that girl is sitting and interviewing him.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. So let's see. This one says featuring Rahul Sattu, lyrics composer King, and music produced by Rahul Sattu, mix and mastered by him as well, and video directed by Yash Chhabra. Let's get to it.
Sure.
Without further ado, 1, 2, 3, play.
जो कभी हम ना मिले ना आप शिकवा करें ज़माना बोले कैसे नोवा अब जाना हम क्या करें कभी फिर ना मिले ना आप शिकवा करें ज़माना बोले कैसे नोवा अब जाना हम क्या करें
Hukku and the full album releasing in May. Okay.
All right. Nice. So, what are first impressions?
You go first.
Why?
Just.
Okay. So, music, the hook, the music basically. Very nice. Like very groove-worthy. The way it was arranged, the way the music was the video, the music video distracting me from what the song really is and, you know, the way it is? Yes, 100%. Like, you know, if... Now, see, this is the conundrum which I face every time. When music video nahin hota, to I really like a song. Agar bahut achha gana lagta hai, to lagta hai ki, yaar, music video kyun nahin hai? Ab yahan pe, distraction itni ho gayi ki mujhe lag raha hai, achha, agar nahin hota music video, to mujhe kaisa lagta gana? So, musically, very strong. It didn't match the video. I'm going to be just, प्योरली ऑनेस्ट अबाउट इट. लाइक देयर वर टाइम्स व्हेन इन द थिंग आई वाज लाइक कैसानोवा की जगह अगर इस गाने का नाम नार्सिसिस्ट भी होता तो बहुत अच्छी तरह चलता. Like, you know, because the video was such. So I was like, okay. So, but like, just voice-wise, King's voice, of course, sounded good. And there was that whole, like, you know, the feature, which also was nice, audibly. And yeah, that's that.
So at one point, I looked away from the screen because I was like, I think the song will sound much better to me if I'm not looking at the video. So very similar to what you were feeling because I wasn't caring much for the visuals at all. And the song itself had a really nice melody and, you know, the groove and the beat and all of that was catchy. Even like the voices were very smooth. So I was like, this is a good, like, this is a good commercial sort of vibe, a chill, romantic-ish or not. Depends on how you take the lyrics. And also, it just had a very smooth sort of sound. So it's a song that could easily be a radio hit. I didn't like love the lyrics, but I didn't hate them either. They were just, there were some lines there in the verses which were nice. Like he said, ki, tu kya nikalegi galti? I never break a heart. And, you know, a couple of other lines there. Pata hi na chala, tujhse pyar ho gaya, darwaza dekhti rahi, intezaar ho gaya. Like I liked some of the lines.
That line, darwaza dekhti rahi, intezaar ho gaya. That was a wonderful line.
You know? So that's true. Yeah, so there were some bits there that were really nice and I liked a lot. It was just an easy listen. So it didn't like, I didn't hate it, but I didn't love it. And Rahul Sathu's part, I don't know what was happening there visually. So that's when I looked away.
He was being a Casanova. There were different women and like, for one, he's being a shoulder to cry on to the other. Like, so he's just, there are like three different women. Yeah. He's just trying to visually show the whole Casanova look.
Yeah, so but he has a nice singing voice. I've not heard anything from him before, and I haven't. I mean, he's mixed and mastered the track, the music is by him, so he's clearly multi-talented. But yeah, easy to listen to song. I don't know if this is the second last song because he said Hai Huku and the full album dropping,
in May,
or maybe Hai Huku is the last video, and with that video, he's gonna drop the rest of the songs and the album. We don't know,
we'll check. We'll wait for me to come around.
Just a couple of weeks away. So let us know what you guys thought of this song, King's Clan. It's definitely you know, a proper King vibe, this song, and should do well. I think it's gonna do well in the commercial charts and in the radio charts.
King ke sare video mein at least ek baar to he pours himself a drink, and usually it's always a champagne. Like hamesha. And I was noticing ki are ye wali flat ho gayi hai, bahut time se shoot kar rahe honge, because when he poured it there was hardly any.
Very observant.
That's the only thing I looked at, like the first scene mein only. I was like, acha.
But I mean I'm a King fan, so I like the vibe of the song. But I don't know if this is a song I'll listen to. It doesn't have that much of a retention value for me personally. But yes, let us know what your verdict on it is, and leave me a comment and tell me what you thought of it. Check out Ms. Bola's channel. It's in the description below.
Thank you.
For requests, you know what to do.
DM Jojo on Instagram.
Yes.
Right now.
Until the next video, live long and prosper.